The Series 1 Google Meet Room Kit has everything you need to set up a modern conference room space for you and your team. In this video, we will show you how to set up and configure your touch controller. On the main screen, you will start the setup process. To begin, press the Let's Go button. Select if you're connecting through a Wi-Fi network or through an Ethernet connection. For this example, we will be connecting through Ethernet. If you're connecting through Wi-Fi, you will need to input the password of your network. Accept the terms and conditions to continue. Input the Google account that you want associated with your conference room. Once enterprise enrollment is complete, click the Done button. Now you will set up your Meet devices. The Accessibility button will give you the option to have spoken feedback. Click the Get Started button. The first page will show you your meeting room peripherals. Here, you will see if your devices are active or inactive. If a peripheral is disconnected, you will see a red caution icon next to it. After you've made sure your devices are connected, press the Continue button. Before you finish, you can assign a calendar to this room to keep track of your organization meetings. When you have assigned a calendar, press Finish. The main screen of the touch controller will show you the current date and time on the left side. At the bottom of the screen, you will see buttons for Join or Start a Meeting, Call a Phone, and Present to Room Only. To join or start a meeting, press the button and type in the meeting code or nickname. Then press the Join button to start the meeting. Call a Phone allows you to make outgoing calls to anyone you need to meet with. If your conference room has a front of room display, members of your team can present to the display through HDMI. Connect the HDMI cable running from the Meet Compute system and plug it into your computer. Then press the Present button to share your screen. On the top right of the main screen, you have two icons. The left icon is for feedback. We always want you to be satisfied with your devices, so we've added this section to allow you to submit any issues you might be having. Click the checkbox next to the issue you're having and press the Submit button. The Settings icon will pull up a settings menu for your device. The first tab is Audio. This will show you the current microphones and speakers connected to your device. If you do not have any connected, the dropdown will show no microphone or no speaker available. The Video tab shows your connected cameras. Just like in the setup, the Accessibility tab gives you the option of spoken feedback. This tab also allows you to toggle live captions on or off. The General tab allows you to refresh room displays if they are not active. If you're having issues with your device, you may just need to power it down. Click the Restart button to restart the device. The Display tab shows you which displays are currently active. All displays must support energy saving. If all displays support energy saving, make sure it's turned on in the display settings. For more information on your smart devices, visit smartsupport.lenovo.com.